left, guys.
Security is already on high alert.
What? I thought we had the drop on them.
We do. They don't know you're here. Something else must have tripped their sensors. I'm spotting several AIM patrols up ahead. They're blocking your path to the facility.
Not for long.
Hostile!
we're not the only ones interested in their tachyon project.
We got company! Kind, Keith.
Asset secure. No sign of the others, Doctor.
Looks like Monica's got other problems tonight.
Someone took down that thing.
If you can clear them out, I'll be able to analyze the wreckage.
Oh, that's no problem. Big guy was downed recently. Looks like it was sent to intercept some escaped prisoners. Well, that explains the high alert.
The facility is just over that ridge. All the tachyon readings originate from that location.
That alert isn't gonna make security any lighter. The bunker's definitely responsible.
Guess we better keep moving.
Yep, security looks tight. Getting inside won't be easy.
Jarvis and I can handle the door from here. You'll need to clear the area.
Well, this'll be simple.
Find anything unusual in their system, Jarvis? I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target. It would be at the bottom. Whoa. Things are not okay in here.
Jarvis, what are we dealing with? Pockets of abnormal gravity. These vents are connected to a room on the lower floor. I won't be able to break encryption. They're using actual keys.
I respect the classics. Find me a target with access. We can take care of this.
Thank you.
Okay. There's an employee with the keys you need. you're up.
Target spotted.
To the bottom floor.
Readings are getting stronger. You're on the right track.
Okay, this is it. You ready? No idea. Same. Same, same, same. Here we go. Hey, what's with the busted robots?
Hurry!
Once we're through, follow my lead. We don't know what we're gonna find in there. Pim, how's our signal?
All clear. Audio and visual connection is strong.
Let's cross it stays that way.
Energy fluctuations in the room up ahead.
Let's move. What the hell is that? Keep this quick. I want to keep potential paradoxes to a minimum. How's your progress on the weapon?
We're close to a breakthrough. We should be able to send back a working prototype on our next connection.
Excellent. Years of scientific progress in less than 30 days.
Not for me.
Patience. It'll be worth it. On that note, I have good news. Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
No. Fall back.
Why didn't we destroy that thing when we had the chance?
I don't know why the hell he'd be working with Monica, but I know Clint, okay? He has a reason, and we need to figure out what it is before we start wrecking things. Let's get to the anthill.